In this exercise, you will learn about the working of flashback arrestor. In gas welding, oxygen and acetylene gases are used to produce the flame. At the tip of the welding torch, flame is produced by the blower. Flashback means reverse flow of flame from welding tip to cylinder through the hoses. This flashback may even cause explosion of cylinder. To avoid this, flashback arrestor is used. The safety system in flashback arrestor consists of the following three important elements: non-return valve, flame arrestor and thermal cutoff valve. Non-return valve allows the gas to flow in only one direction. A possible reverse flow of gas is stopped by the action of spring-loaded non-return valve. Flame arrestor is located at the center of the flashback arrestor. It is a hollow cylindrical filter made of sintered stainless steel. This cylindrical filter is made with a highly porous structure. When the flame flows through the filter, it loses the heat energy. In this way, every flashback is extinguished in fraction of seconds. Thermal cutoff valve has an integrated plastic seal component. Before the device reaches the dangerous temperature levels, the plastic seal gets melted. Then, it instantly activates the spring-loaded non-return valve automatically to cut off the gas supply. When the flashback happens, the actual gas flow is stopped. Hence, the flashback arrestor stops the flame that is flowing back into the gas cylinder. The dangerous backfire is avoided. The causes for flashback may be due to the following reasons: slag blocking the tip of the torch, incorrect selection of flashback arrestors due to wrong gas pressures, incorrect nozzle size, using incorrect hose diameter, etc. Now, let us see how flashback may be identified and eliminated. A sharp squelling sound inside the blowpipe is heard. Heavy black smoke and sparks come out of the nozzle. When these happen, first close the oxygen valve, then close the fuel gas valve. Cool the blowpipe with water if necessary. Check the equipment for any damages or faults. If the flashback arrestor is dropped or damaged, replace immediately. It must be filled on both oxygen and fuel gas regulators. Now you have learnt about the working of flashback arrestor.